What's up, everybody? This is your boy Eddie J. Half a Swamp with another exclusive. Again, it's my exclusive. It's a LeBron ID. Inspired by the USA, LeBron, as well as the Quarks. When I made them, before I bought them, I asked the lady about the shoe. She said it was crazy. She liked it. She got her other employees. They liked it. I thought I had a hit. So this is my hit. This is the collab of the USA Quarks. Here's my LeBron. Bow. Okay. If you see, the tongue is blue with the gold LeBron logo. The LeBron logo. Let me just find it right there. The LeBron logo, is in white. As you see the midsole of the shoe, it has white speckles, as well as where the air unit is on the shoe. You can actually see that there is white. So I tried to collab it all together with the LeBron IDs. You gotta understand, all the function is not gonna be, you know, to its highest. But again, it's your creation. It's gold. It's kinda like a champagne color. Again, you got a translucent red bottom. You got the LeBron logo. There wasn't that many choices, but I picked, you know, the 10 with the lions coming out the side. Pretty tough. Again, tell me how you think about it. Comment, you know, Facebook, MySpace, Instagram. You know, why are you looking at me, Craig? You gave me licking. See, I got.
MySpace.
I say MySpace.
Some guys, they just hate for no reason. Gabish.
Hey, yo, sexy shit is crazy, right? You remember when we used to be in Lenny's basement and shit? And where we at? The come up.
Fuck your money. Fuck your jewelry. Fuck your cars. Fuck all your bitches that you get. It's obsolete now. All that shit ain't fresh on my phone.
On the rail, homie, on the rail. Tell me how you feel. Everything I spit is gold, like I got a grill. Bet you people talking thought I'd sell out once I got a deal. Still me and my team. Only difference, we live in the hills. We live in the dream. These bitches perpetrating the skills. At the soup kitchen with my mama, they giving us meals. I was poor in my adolescence, but now I'm getting meals. Come on, tell me how it feels when that brand new record spills. Homie, this the come up. I'm from where them drug dealers are running. But I was never about that shit. I just worked to the sun up, boy, yeah. Claiming that they got it over there, but they never had it over there. Motherfucker, it's the come up.
Come up.
Came a long way, it's the come up.
Come up.
Been a long time coming, it's the come up.